I've picked all her cotton. It's not me like these. And I've shoveled her dirt when no one else would. And I gave her way more than I ever should. But I'm still here with nothing whatsoever. Not in the darkest of nights, a freedom above me where all is alright. But I wake up so cold on a cracked wooden floor that I've got to admit I'm not sure anymore. Yeah, I live in an endless misery. However, and I'm gonna work on Maggie's farm forever. I've dreamed to myself with no one around. I'm burning her plantation down to the ground.
Maggie's phone.